Yeah, man. So we back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life. Dance up, yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body, ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes, eyes, eyes. Cause baby tonight, DJ got us falling in love again. Yeah baby tonight, DJ got us falling in love again. So dance, dance like it's the last, last night of your life. Life won't get you right.
Dude, Japanese people are my new favorite type of people. You guys can hack anything. I love how you hack Smash Bros. Like this. Now it's all the new Pokemon. This is so epic. Thanks, Buizel. It's nice to be appreciated for once. Oh, look out, he's gonna get ya! Oh, yeah. Wow, you're really good at this game, too. And that's another thing I hate about Japanese people. Doesn't that explain why Shimama stinks at this game so bad? I don't have opposable thumbs. I have hooves. This game is really hard. Right. So, right. Maybe you should get some thumb implants or something? No. That's too expensive. I can't afford that. Ready, rock, paper, scissors, and shoot! Ah! Did you really just throw a rock at him? Let me guess. Pip-Pop fell out of the window. I don't like this game anymore! Tino! Tino! Ah! Ah! Help me! Whoa! Whoa! What? Is that a vine? Whew! Hold on, Piplup. I gotcha. Yeah. Gotcha. Whoa. Thanks, Bulbasaur. Wait, why'd you save me? We're on different teams. Well, just because we're on different teams doesn't mean we can't save each other once in a while. Really? Wait, you all... Yeah, I didn't even get to finish my sentence! Ah! Whoa! Ah! Ew, this water's so gross. It's not that bad. Alright, Megaroko, I knew this wouldn't be a problem for you. But the rest of you and you wouldn't like it so much. So anyway, welcome to the Amazon. Here is where your next challenge will take place. But first, you guys gotta try and make your way to the other end of the swamp. Oh, I hate Scizor. Alright guys, better get going. Ugh, this is gross. Now that you're all here, it's time for your next challenge. I know the past two challenges you've had to find items, so I decided to save that again for later. But now, you guys will be hiding amongst the Amazon jungle, trying to stay hidden from the headhunters. Hold on to that gulp, Kibigo, because if any of you can bring them back before they get you, your team automatically wins and is invincible from elimination this week. So y'all better go hide. Alright guys, so the plan here is, I think hiding is the best idea, but I think we need to hide in groups. Maybe not so close together, but you know, close enough that if somebody gets caught, the other one can help them. So yeah, stay close. Woo! Go Team Zekrom! Alright guys, we won last time and we need to win again. Hide and let Team Zekrom get caught first. Ready? Let's go hide! Woo! Team Zekrom! Alright guys, go find those people as fast as you can. I gotta get this purse back to my wife. I just realized how much I spoiled this woman. Alright, go, go, go! Hey! That was my realistic Jigglypuff doll with actual screaming and realistic blood. Ah! Think we're safe here? I think so. Doesn't look like there's anyone out here that could try and find us. Did you guys hear that? No. Okay, that dummy heard something. What was it? I don't know. Maybe or something. Behind us!
No, there wasn't anything behind us. Maybe it was them.
I don't know, Totodile. Ah! Fampi! Totodile? Where'd you guys go? Uh-oh. This isn't good. Oh my goodness, what the heck? That thing went right through me. My goodness, I'm scared. Alright, I'm good. I'm a ghost, so it's- Ah! Yow! Ow, watch it, Bulbasaur! Oh, sorry, Pidgey! He's taking us away! Guys, are you sure those headhunters aren't gonna find us? I don't know. Who knows, Whismur? Hey, ladies, what are you doing here? Whoa, Larvitar, don't be so hostile. Ah! I was gonna make a move!